I have a spider guard over here, okay? Of course, my partner have one up, okay? Because if he bring both knees down, I'm gonna close guard, okay? So he's gonna keep one knee up, I'm gonna have a hard time to close the guard, okay? Always when I play spider guard, I have to keep my palm up and connect my elbow to my hip, okay? Now what I'm gonna do? His left leg up, I'm gonna skip my hip to the same side, okay? I'm gonna bring my foot on his biceps, okay? Not on the shoulder, guys, on the biceps, because my leverage is gonna be much better, okay? My bottom foot, I'm gonna bring on his knee. Now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna lift my top foot and I'm gonna open my bottom one, okay? Look, now I wanna go for the mount. I have to clear my foot, bring under his armpit and get a mount position. Okay guys, I have a spider guard. Hold both sleeves, always palm up, connect your elbow to your hip, okay? My partner, he's have one leg up, one leg down. I'm gonna skate my hip for the same side that he's have his leg up. I'm gonna bring my foot on his biceps, okay? My bottom foot on his knee. Now I'm gonna lift my top foot and open my bottom, okay? I get the sweep. Before I mount, I clear my foot under his armpit and get a mount position. Keep holding this lead for the whole time because that's gonna help you to come up.